have some pleasure.
Let's say someone's an alcoholic, and they hurt people when they're drunk. I want to point something out. If you're happy with yourself, if you're enjoying life, a happy person does not hurt other people. A happy person spreads happiness, not hurt. So obviously, if you're drunk, you're not enjoying being drunk. Because if you were enjoying it, you would not spread pain and hurt other people.